I'm glad you came, because we have a very serious situation here.
Hey, I'm the hero, remember?
All right. Guess it's time to get back to work.
You're all right.
Thanks.
The time has come.
Submission or oblivion. The choice is yours.
Good heavens.
Innocent people are being hurt. You can go.
Why don't villains ever pick bakeries to invade?
Get so flustered when I meet a celebrity. I just don't know what to say. Wait a minute.
Spider-Man!
I'm gonna crush you now.
Scorpion!
I sense hostility. Go with your feelings.
What the heck?
Let's get out of here.
I'm way ahead of you. As far as I'm concerned, you're outnumbered.
Spider-Man! Talk to me.
I'm worried about those escaped creeps.
To the station to explain this.
Let's keep moving, okay?
Bravo, Spider-Man! See how you do against someone who has absolute power!
Absorb the energy of a fully grown adult to give myself more time.
What next? Peasants with torches?
Webbing.
What happened? Can we talk a little later?
But I don't believe it.
Electro Scorpion
and the Rhino.
I just know they're linked, but I can't find a thread that connects them all together. Conscious. He has to be stopped.
All right, let's go stop that maniac. Oh, sure. You can move it a tiny bit. But what happens when I do this?
Hey,
abilities are pathetic!
You've sure got the cliches down.
Ah, just what I need.
No offense, but you guys are really weird.
No geek makes a fool out of the rock.
What do you mean, of adamantium?
You? I thought you were...